America Mentality is our new morning devotion that starts at 6:30 with Pastor Jolly George. Make sure you're going to check it out, and remember, be blessed and God loves you.
Praise the Lord and a blessed morning. We welcome you to this morning devotion called Miracle Mentality. And I'm thanking God for all of you because you decided to start your day with the Lord. And in John chapter 12 verse 24, it says like this: "Truly, truly, I say to you, unless a grain of wheat falls into the earth and dies, it remains alone. But if it dies, it bears much fruit." Jesus our Lord was speaking to his disciples about his death and resurrection. He was comparing himself with a grain of seed. He said to his disciples like this: "Unless a grain of wheat falls onto the earth and dies, it remains alone. If it dies, it produces much fruit." Seed, if you look at a small tiny seed, the seed itself is a great miracle actually, because it contains everything. It contains the color code, it contains the growth code, it contains the size code, the length and the width, and the how deep the root it should go in order to grow upward and forward, which means what color it should be, what size it should be, what shape it should be. Every code is there in this seed. Also, it contains resistance code and the tolerance code too. That's great, right? Something, it is amazing that, because resistance code and the tolerance code, in order to withstand the different seasons and the different weathers, it withstands drought and flood, rain and summer, winter and autumn. Wow. And it contains the generational codes too. In other words, the seed is power-packed, it's full of cords. And I just wanted to say that you are having the DNA of God is imprinted in you. You are the seed. And I just wanted to say that the situation cannot bury you forever, because you will resurrect. Jesus Christ told, unless a grain fall on the ground and it dies, and it will produce much fruit. Jesus died and he is resurrected. He is a risen Lord today. So you have a resurrection. You won't be buried forever. Every mud fall on you, every dirt which fall on you or others throws on you, use it as an opportunity to grow into a new level. Don't get disappointed. You are a seed. You have every cord to grow and to produce much more fruit. So devil thought he could bury Jesus forever, and he made the people to put a big stone and seal it. But what happened? That was not a block for Jesus. He came out. Resurrection has happened. So as he is, you are in this world. Hallelujah. Seed is not afraid of darkness, but it will grow in darkness and come out and bear fruit. It's not really just fruit, but you will bear, you will produce much fruit. Hallelujah. So you are a God seed, sealed with the Holy Spirit, appointed to bear much fruit. And it says, whatever is rooted in the word of God cannot be uprooted by men. You have the DNA of God imprinted in your spirit. You are filled with the word. How this mindset, how this miracle mentality that you are God's seed. 1 Peter 1:23 says like this: "Being born again, not of corruptible seed, but of incorruptible, by the word of God, which liveth and abideth forever." Hallelujah. You are born again. You are born again with the incorruptible seed. So you can produce much more fruit. how this mentality, how this mindset, I am a seed and I am born again with the incorruptible seed. Therefore, I am indestructible. I will produce much fruit. I am appointed to bear. I am appointed to produce much fruit. And you won't be buried forever. You will resurrect. You will resurrect. How this mindset? I will resurrect. I will produce much more fruit. How this mindset in this morning and start your day? The end of the day, you will be amazed by experiencing God's touch in your life. Hallelujah. Shall we pray? Father, we thank you and we praise you in this morning. Lord, yes, Lord. We know that we are your seed. We are born again with an incorruptible seed, Lord. We are indestructible, Lord. We are appointed to bear much fruit in this world, Lord. Help us to have this mindset in this morning, Lord, and look at the things differently, Lord Jesus. We are appointed to produce much more fruit, Lord, so that your name will be glorified through our lives, Lord. We will have a life which is moving upward and forward, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you and we praise you. Thank you for teaching us today, Lord. We are the seed of yours, Lord. We have your DNA in our spirit. We are not failures, but we are victorious people. We are created. We are born to live victoriously, Lord. If anybody is discouraged today, Lord, if anybody is in disappointment and the depression, Lord, you touch them, Lord. You touch them, Holy Spirit. Let your words of comfort and encouragement be upon them, that they are indestructible. Indestructible, Lord. Bring them out of that depression, Lord. Let your love cover them today, Lord. If anybody is having suicidal thought, Lord, we rebuke it in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Lord. They have a life which is abundant in you, Lord. Help them to find that. Help them to focus on you, Lord. Focus on the author and finisher of their faith, so that, Lord, they will see, they will experience the life which is abundant. We thank you, Lord. We commit those children unto thy mighty hand, Lord. Take away all the bad thoughts, all the suicidal thoughts from their mind, Lord. Fill them with the hope. Fill them with the love and the joy. We thank you and we praise you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. You are indestructible. Have a blessed day.